Sarah, sweating a little bit?
I mean, my God. Wow.
What'd you think?
That was sexy, you guys. Yeah. That was amazing. I'm so glad you guys figured out a really smart, cool way to meld those two songs, because Fever is really restrained, and it's seductive, but it's not over the top. And Hot in Her is the exact opposite. So you guys made a really successful master mix of those two songs. Liz, you are so hot up there. That was awesome. I'm so glad. You're right in your sweet spot. That is where your voice just shines. I loved the breakdown where you guys brought it back to the jazzy feel of Fever. I came away a little hot in here. And hot in her. Hot in her. That was good.
Sean, what'd you think?
I loved it. Liz, that was such a sexy lead, how you brought that out. You have such a beautiful, raspy alto. You know what I mean? It was perfect for that. The cool thing about this particular performance is that it was so much going on in a good way. It was eye candy. It was ear candy. I honestly believe that was the best arrangement you guys have done, because it showed so many characteristics of the groups and the way that you blended them all. I guess you needed to do a master mix to actually show that off, but you guys pulled it off great. Good job.
Ben?
That was really good. It was a really engaging arrangement, and not so much that it wore you out. Like, it was still dynamically right, and it was all really great. Richard, was that a saxophone? Right on. Not many drummers play saxophone, too. That's very good. That's very cool. And the last transition, when you went actually into the old style version of Fever, was really effective. You got stars in the group, and you all share it really, really well. You guys are just great. Nice work.